turns into all-out war.
I'm staying here till the bitter end.
They blew up the reactor so they could save the planet? More like they want us to give up our way of life.
So the environmentalists say. But I say people and their jobs and their families have to come first. Otherwise, what's the point?
What's gonna happen to Midgar?
It was just one reactor, dear. Everything's gonna be fine.
Not if Avalanche has anything to say about it.